Yes, hello Singapore. I'm with none other than the legendary Rick Price. Yes, so Rick, after a day of traveling here in Singapore,
one whole day.
So how did you find Singapore this time around?
Well, it's beautiful. It looks a little bit different. You have some new buildings, and staying in a hotel I've never stayed in before, which is really nice. So, beautiful.
Yeah, and from Wikipedia, the very resourceful internet, it's like you had a show here last 1993. Is that the last show you did here in Singapore, or in between there are?
Yeah, no, I've been here several times.
Okay.
I can't tell you all the dates. I've been here several times and always had a great show.
Yes, we are so thankful you're back here in Singapore, and always good music, feel good music, very good acoustics. And it's my first time to see like the guitar used as a horn.
Oh, yeah.
I was like, wow, he is so multi-talented. You're literally a one-man team. So you play harmonica, you play guitar, drums, and piano. Aside from those four instruments, any other instruments you're playing?
Well, you know, rhythm section instruments. Bass guitar, electric guitars. You know. I grew up playing mostly rhythm section instruments. Never learned to play saxophones or cello. But maybe one day, you know. Cello's a beautiful instrument I'd like to learn.
And so, how was your experience with your show tonight? Which we have a really good venue here at Conservatory of Music here in NUS, and the sound's really good. It's like it's all on you. The stage is all on you.
Yeah, it was a beautiful sound and a beautiful room to play in. And the audience was fantastic, and beautiful Steinway piano to play. So it was just awesome. It was really, really great.
We had a great time listening to your piano.
Nothing can stop this love we make. Nothing can stand in our way. Nothing can block this road we take. Nothing can stop us now.
Listening to you playing your guitar and singing your new songs. Especially our favorite, Heaven Knows. You know that it's a karaoke favorite.
Yes.
So.
She's always on my mind. From the time I wake up till I close my eyes, she is everywhere I go. She's all I know. Though she's so far away, it just keeps getting stronger every day. And even now she's gone, I'm still holding on.
Thank you so much to Eric from Street Noise Production for bringing Rick Price here
in
Singapore. Yes, and this is VJ SJ with Rick Price with NASB Interactive.
Maybe my love will come back someday, but only heaven knows. And maybe our hearts will find a way. My friends keep telling me, if you really love her, you've got to set her free. And if she returns in kind, I'll know that she's. tell me, where do I start? 'Cause it's breaking my heart. Don't wanna let her go. Maybe my love will come back someday, but only heaven knows. And maybe our hearts will find